There's a viral audio that's going on now of me threatening somebody over the phone, telling the person to stay off my phone.
My correct people, this will not be small matter again. This Apostle Suleiman matter and this Pastor Davis matter. It be like say the thing don't they wear apart, not be small thing. All of us know say this matter don't they grant. And me myself, I can't think say the matter don't clear for grant in the sense that we don't come to hear anything about the matter again. How they take clearer. Now this morning, now we don't they hear say another audio don't come out when this Pastor Davis release in talk say, say na Pastor Suleiman they send us some kind strong message, my people. I go drop the video and I go still drop the audio for na make una self still take una ear listen. So many people come they doubt say they don't believe say na Pastor Suleiman self na he voice be that na he talk all those things when he talk for that audio. Now when this another video come out this evening, my correct people, when it come make many people they shake. Some people come they say so this man go fit talk this kind of thing come for mouth. That is as they respect and reach say na daddy here, daddy G.O. here, daddy G.O. here. Pastor Suleiman don't take him mouth talk him, but he don't clear the air say that audio when he they go viral this morning say na in voice. But the reason when he make him talk him at the time when he take talk him, he won't let una know. Maybe people don't think can go another side, my correct people. So now he with his wife can't come out and they can't say they won't clear the air. I go drop the video when he just drop now, And the one when first they go viral is money when make people they accuse them. When I go listen to the two, then me I will come back. I will come tell now my own. When me myself, I think for inside.
There's a viral audio that's going on now of me threatening somebody over the phone, telling the person to stay off my phone, or the person would die prematurely. That voice was me. It happened 3 years ago. I reacted out of anger and I'm sorry about it. After 2017, my mentality to life changed. I became very unreceptive. That was me on the phone threatening a young lady to go off my phone and stop, you know, talking to me on the phone. It was a mistake I made out of anger. It happened 3 years ago. I've apologized to my wife for allowing anger to get a hold of me. But we are so disappointed at Mike David that he has released an audio where he doctored and put his own voice and presented to the world like I was threatening him after he did a video about his wife. Why would I call you to threaten you when your video made no sense? Mike David, I want to advise you. You can still repent right now. I sent you out of Omega Fire Ministries, not because of your human weakness, because everybody has a problem. I'm not a perfect man. I'm human. I make mistakes. I'm not perfect. But I sent you out of Omega Fire Ministries because of how evil your heart is. You spend all your time plotting against people, planning against pastors, thinking of how to put pastors down. And that is why I sent you out of the ministry. You dissolved your marriage with your wife and she was suffering. And we decided to help her. You said, no, she must eat from the gutters. She must suffer. As a father who raised her up, should I let her suffer? My wife spoke to me on the need for us to support her and the children. You said you want your wife back. You live in Abuja with your wife. You've never called your wife. You realize, my son, my worry over you is how black your heart is. Please change. There is still a space for you in the kingdom. I'm not a perfect man. I reacted out of anger. And I apologize to everybody. But the audio that Mike is parading as his audio, I never spoke to him for 2 years. I've not spoken to Mike David. All the people who are disciplined, I rebuked, is conniving with them to set up a blackmail. He has said he has blackmail of chats, blackmail of text messages, blackmail of WhatsApp. And I told him, I said, it means whatever you have. It means nothing to me. I made a mistake for reacting out of anger 3 years ago when I was talking to that lady to stay off my phone. And I apologize to everybody, apologize to my family, apologize to Mega Fire Ministries for letting anger take a hold of me.
I avoided you because of the way you talk. But it's clear to me now that you are possessed with a demon. The same thing that makes me avoid you, keep repeating them. You will die premature. God will punish you. Whatever you're looking for in this life, you will not get it. I stepped aside now to make this call. God, you will die untimely death. I from the day I noticed you don't know how to talk, I stopped talking to you. It's like you didn't notice. I was free. I was chatting. From the day I noticed your mind, you don't know how to talk. When I noticed it, I said, because I'm very temperamental. My temper is not good. That's what I'm telling you tonight. I'll make you disappear.
Disappear as how, sir?
You're a bastard. Stay off my phone.
So, my correct people, now don't listen to the two video, the audio and the video when Pastor Suleiman self talk with him, my correct people. Me, myself, and when I see that audio this morning, I don't believe, say, Pastor Suleiman go fit talk all those kind words when he come up for a man. I dey feel say maybe na set up. Even though say in command, for my own opinion, my people now they talk so. Even though say the Apostle Suleiman now come out, they talk say na 3 years ago, say na somebody na he offend and na him make and talk him. All of them are the same because as a man of God, people, person self, when be say people they call daddy, daddy here and there, he not supposed talk all those kind strong words come up for mouth at all. Yes, because 3 years ago, Pastor Suleiman don't be pastor. And he don't be apostle or daddy G or anything when I want to call him. He don't still be the same pastor. He don't already get that Omega Church, Omega Fire Ministry. He don't already get him. So that means say that time he don't already he get the, that temper. I want one person need to work on himself. So my correct people, I don't know how now see because some people they talk say not be nine talking. What are not nine talking? What are not before he talk him? I don't see any difference when he there for inside. And again, this Pastor Davis when he be say they see they drag this woman from this man. This one a woman when he be say. If she don't come out, she don't stand with this Pastor Suleiman, don't talk, say she don't get where in they go again. Say now Pastor Suleiman's side, now she choose. And apart from that one, this same Pastor Davis don't collect the bride price. Collecting that bride price means say the woman don't be the kind woman when you go fit stay with again. So I don't know why it can't be like say you they drag the woman. Because if now the children you they drag now, I go they hear some things. But anytime when they make video, in they always they call this woman. Okay, if Pastor Suleiman leave this woman, really release this woman. Today, as this Pastor Davis, they claim, he go fit stay with that woman again as his own wife. So, my correct people, I don't know how now they think I'm all. Anyone want to think I'm, I see they look, say, all this matter, social media not go fit settle around. I don't know why be say any small thing and a social media that they carry and come, it not go fit settle around. So they need to work on themselves. I don't know all these so-called men of God. You know, say if you talk on the way be now, some people go turn out to another way. So make I reserve some things. The one way I go fit talk for inside now I talk. So my correct people, make una say still talk now. When I see throw now for inside the comment section. How na see? When I think say these two videos won't see, when I just listen to so, wait till you think about it too. Just drop your comment below at the comment section. So my correct people, now here I will hang the matter on the tori today. I beg, make you not forget to subscribe and click that notification bell so that anytime when I throw ogbonge gist like this or if more updates still there for this matter, you know go feel missing. So my correct people, now here I go leave you now today. I go see you now very soon for my next video. For my returning subscriber, God will bless you now. I appreciate you now for returning. Anytime when I be say I go drop video now, they help me they watch. So I go see you now very soon for my next video. Have a blessed day. Bye bye.